Goats are the coolest fucking thing on the planet.
I know, right? Okay, so we've got a goat, and we're milking a goat. Does this one have a name?
Well, I was thinking about naming them Lucy and Ethel, but Mackenzie doesn't like that idea, so...
Ethel's a terrible name, oh my god.
From I Love Lucy?
No, it's a terrible name.
Fine. Well then, no, we don't have names for them.
What is happening next
door?
We have
to name them something hippie.
A hippie name?
That's a good idea.
We need a hippie name.
Like, Natural Birth?
Should name them, like, Moonflower.
Moonflower?